Hello, this is how to reset your Smartgrow LED to the factory default settings. You will first press the up and down cursors at the same time, along with the power button, for about 3 seconds. In about 30 seconds, your fixture will have reset.